An emotional sight as California paid tribute to 22 firefighters killed in the line of duty. Bagpipers, drummers led a procession of firefighters from around California yesterday to the State Firefighters Memorial in Capitol Park. This year's ceremony honored 22 firefighters killed in the line of duty. Amy Douglas was 10 weeks pregnant when her husband, Topher, was hit and killed while heading to a traffic accident.
It's something that you don't, it's not in the front of your mind. Otherwise, you would have a difficult time being married to a firefighter or doing the job. I don't think I realized how difficult, how dangerous a job it really was until I'm faced and put in this situation in such events.
This ceremony honored not only firefighters killed immediately in the line of service, but also others who died years later from job-related injuries and illness.